What the freak is up, guys? So, me and old Pearl, we are going on our first overland adventure. If you don't know what it is, it's where you travel, camp in your truck, and travel. Much as I know about it. Should be pretty freaking fun. I'm going whitewater rafting and going to the mountains. So, I don't really know what the plan is. We're just going whitewater rafting right now, and we're going up, So we're almost at the bottom of Georgia, so we're going all the way to the freaking top, and probably a little more. So, got her all loaded up. I'm about to head out. We got 3 hours ahead of us to get to where we're out whitewater rafting. So, we'll see y'all when I get there. Holler.
Thank you. forward too, sister. Paddle hard and don't stop, guys. Keep it going.
All right, guys. Well, that was pretty fun. Felt like I about died when I fell off. Heart started pumping. So I was so scared. Lost both my croc. Well, I lost one. Well, I lost both of them, and then somebody found one. So I don't know. It was pretty freaking fun, though. That was like the second fastest or whatever. I got another one like at the beginning. It's not as fast. And then keep on getting up there. The one we fell over was like a class 5 or whatever. I don't know what all that crap means. All that. It's the biggest one you can go through. So, it's pretty fun. So now, going to find us somewhere to park. Right now, we're in a car garage. It says public parking, so. I would camp out here, but then I don't know if I want to. Sitting here cooking up all kinds of crap in a car garage. Parking garage, I'd say. But I really don't want to be out in the middle of the open, but something bad could happen in here if you think about it. So I don't know. Could drive 2 hours to the lake up near Atlanta. But it's already about, well, it's probably about 8 o'clock. So that'd be about 10 by the time I get there. And it's a long drive back up in there too, so. I don't know. I'd end up just staying here and finding somewhere else to go. Or go about halfway up there. I don't know. We're gonna figure something out too. But, yeah. So I've decided I'm gonna stay in the little camp, or parking garage. Got a nice little window right here. I got some rice, some sausage, and eggs. We're gonna make, get this, boil some rice in it, or cook some rice in it, and have, like, fill this up with rice, have eggs, rice, and sausage. Bam, bam, baby. Yes, sir, gonna be eating good time. Look at all that goodness, son. It's about to be busting. All right, guys. It's currently hot as balls in here. Got all the windows covered. It's about freaking dark now, so. Good morning. Whew. Son, I tell you, that was pretty rough. First, gunshots, then, can't go to sleep because it's hot as crap in here. Feel like Ace Ventura in that rhino, son. I'm talking about, God, wait. I'm about to climb out here and get some breakfast going because I'm hungry. If you can see me, but about it for today's video, guys. That's all I got. We ain't going home yet, so y'all stay tuned for what's next, son. Till next time, we'll see you, boys. Now like and subscribe. Thank you.